Cantando puestos de pie y abrí nuestras Biblias en Juan 3:16. Let's all stand up and open up our Bibles to John chapter 3, verse 16. Vamos a esperar que los niños lo busquen. Well, you can have it. When you have it, say amen. Cuando todos lo tengan, pueden decir amén.
Amen.
Lo voy a leer en inglés. The word of God is read in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. Le voy a pedir a la iglesia que me lleve en oración.
Aleluya.
Se puede sentar. That can be seated. Gift. Have you guys ever gotten a special gift before?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. ¿Han recibido un regalo muy especial antes?
Sí.
Have you given a special gift before? Yes. Have you given to someone a special gift? Yeah. No.
Not just anything.
You don't know. ¿Le han dado a alguien un regalo muy especial?
No sé.
No sabe? Sí.
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What would happen, right, if you made a special gift and you took a lot of time to think about that gift and you looked around and you really thought about what that person likes, you worked really hard to save some money, and then you finally get it, right, and you're so excited to give it to them. And when you see that person, you go, oh my God, look, I got something so special for you. Here. But then the person goes, nah.
Take it back.
No, thank you. I'm okay.
Take it back.
It's okay. Thanks. But I don't want it. Has that happened to you?
No.
No?
Not to my face.
Not to your face? Le ha sucedido que usted ha pensado muy bien en un regalo que usted le quiere dar a la otra persona. Y has pensado y has pensado mucho tiempo y has considerado en qué la persona le gusta y has trabajado mucho para poder guardar para ese regalo. Y cuando usted está ya muy contento para entregarle el regalo a alguien y usted dice, toma, aquí te tengo el regalito. Y la persona dice, no, gracias, no lo quiero. ¿Cómo se sentiría? How would you feel?
Hurt.
Hurt?
Yes.
Angry.
Ooh, yeah, crazy. How would you feel?
I would tell them that you should take it
because
it was made from God.
It's the intentions that matter. Go ahead.
From
it's
the heart.
It's the intentions that matter.
From the heart.
You would be depressed. Oh, most likely.
Yeah.
How would you feel?
I would tell them that I got it from my heart.
Okay. It was something special, right? Yes, Jenny Lynn? It's the thought that matters. That's very nice. That's very cute. It depends if you still have the receipt. Okay, Caleb dice que solo depende si ya todavía tiene el recibo para el regalo. Okay. But wouldn't it hurt you? ¿No te dolía si tú cogieras tu tiempo en de verdad pensar qué le gusta a esa persona, cómo se lo va a entregar, cómo lo va a envolver? Algo muy especial para ellos y que ellos te digan, no, I don't want it. I would feel pretty sad. I would feel even a little bad, maybe.
Yeah.
Right? But do you know that God did that for you and God did that for me too?
No.
Dios hizo eso para nosotros. Él nos tenía un regalo, o tiene un regalo muy especial para nosotros. He has a very special gift for you guys and for everyone in this world. And he prepared it and he made it go through a process. And people still say, no. Now, God doesn't need you to take it because God is God. He is everything, okay? He doesn't need you to take it. You need God. Right? Así nos pasa con Dios. Él cogió su tiempo a prepararnos un regalo. Y pasó por un proceso ese regalo. Y al final que la gente te diga, no, no lo quiero. Nosotros necesitamos a Dios. Dios no lo necesita a nosotros. Porque nosotros no lo ayudamos a Él. Él no ayuda a nosotros. He helps us. You see? We spread the gospel, but that's what he tells us to do. If you don't do it, somebody else will do it. But it's up to you and what you want to do. Now that gift, do you guys know what that gift is? What do you think that gift was?
From God.
To live? That's a nice gift.
From God.
Salvation. Thank you. That gift was salvation. Ese regalo fue la salvación. God sent his son, Jesus, to die on a cross for us so that one day we can have eternal life with him.
Amen.
Wouldn't that be really nice? Yes. To be able to live with Jesus and God forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and not suffer anymore because you're with God.
Yes.
Right? And we're there just to praise his name 24/7 every day. ¿No sería bonito estar allí con el Señor por toda la eternidad adorando su nombre todos los días? ¿Sí? Pero alguna gente todavía dice que no. Some people still say no, even though they still might not understand what they're offering them. But God has that special gift for you and for me. And some people say, no, not now. Maybe later. Come back another time. I don't want it now. 2 years, 3 years, 4 years. Let me get married, have kids, and have grandkids, and have grandkids, and all this other stuff. But God has other plans. It's like Myrna said in her Sunday school, as I'm talking right now, God can come.
Yep.
Yeah.
And it's not to scare you, but we have to be ready.